This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Anaheim, pronounced ˈænəhaɪm, is a city in Orange County, California, part of the Los Angeles metropolitan area as of the 2010 United States Census. The city had a population of 336,265, making it the most populous city in Orange County and the 10th most populous city in California. Anaheim is the second largest city in Orange County in terms of land area after Irvine and is known for its theme parks, sports teams, and convention center. Anaheim was founded by 50 German families in 1857 and incorporated as the second city in Los Angeles County on March 18, 1876. The city developed into an industrial center, producing electronics, aircraft parts, and canned fruit. It is the site of the Disneyland Resort, a world-famous grouping of theme parks and hotels which opened in 1955, Angel Stadium of Anaheim, Honda Center, and the Anaheim Convention Center. Anaheim's city limits extend from Cypress in the west to the Riverside County line in the east and encompass a diverse collection of neighborhoods and communities. Anaheim Hills is a master-planned community located in the city's eastern stretches that is home to many of the city's affluent. Downtown Anaheim has three mixed-use historic districts, the largest of which is the Anaheim Colony. The Anaheim Resort, a commercial district, includes Disneyland, Disney California Adventure, and numerous hotels and retail complexes. The Platinum Triangle, a neo-urban redevelopment district surrounding Angel Stadium, is planned to be populated with mixed-use streets and high-rises. Finally, Anaheim Canyon is an industrial district north of State Route 91 and east of State Route 57. Contents 1. History. The 11th of July 2012 protests. 2. Geography. 21. Cityscape. 22. Communities and neighborhoods. 23. Climate. 3. Demographics. 3. 1. 2010. 3. 2. 2000. 4. Economy. 41. Top employers. 42. Retail. 5. Attractions. 6. Sports teams. 61. Current teams. 62. Defunct or relocated teams. 63. Court battle against the Angels. 7. Government and politics. 71. City government. 72. Federal, state and county representation. 8. Infrastructure. 81. Emergency services. 82. Anaheim public utilities. 9. Crime. 10. Education. 101. Schools. 102. Higher education. 103. Libraries. 11. Transportation. 12. Notable people. 13. See also. 14. References. 15. External links. History. See also, Timeline of Anaheim, California. Anaheim in 1879. Anaheim's name is a blend of Anna, after the nearby Santa Ana River, and Heim, a common Germanic place name compound originally meaning home. The city of Anaheim was founded in 1857 by 50 German Americans who were residents of San Francisco and whose families had originated in Rothenburg ob der Tauber, Franconia in Bavaria. After traveling through the state looking for a suitable area to grow grapes, the group decided to purchase a 1,165 acres 471. There the first home was built in 1857, the Anaheim Gazette newspaper was established in 1870 and a hotel in 1871. For 25 years, the area was the largest wine producer in California. However, in 1884, a disease infected the grape vines and by the following year the entire industry was destroyed. Other crops that today is the location of Angel Stadium. He came up with many new ideas for irrigating orange groves and shared his ideas with other landowners. He was not only successful, he helped other landowners and businesspeople succeed as well. Ben Baxter and other landowners helped to make Anaheim a thriving rural community before Disneyland changed the city forever. Today, a street runs along Edison Park which is named Baxter Street. Also during this time, Rudolf Boysen served as Anaheim's first park superintendent from 1921 to 1950. Boysen created a hybrid berry which Walter Knott later named the Boysenberry. After Rudy Boysen, Boysen Park in East Anaheim was also named after him. In 1924, Ku Klux Klan members were elected to the Anaheim City Council on a platform of political reform. Up until that point, the city had been controlled by a long-standing business and civic elite that was mostly German-American. Given their tradition of moderate social drinking, the German-Americans did not strongly support prohibition laws of the day. The mayor himself was a former former saloon keeper led by the minister of the First Christian Church, the Klan represented a rising group of politically oriented non-ethnic Germans who denounced the elite as corrupt, undemocratic, and self-serving. The Klansmen aimed to create what they saw as a model, orderly community, one in which prohibition against alcohol would be strictly enforced at the time. The KKK had about 1,200 members in Orange County. The economic and occupational profile of the pro- and anti-Klan groups shows the two were similar and about equally prosperous. Klan members were Protestants, as were the majority of their opponents. However, the opposition to the Klan also included many Catholic Germans. Individuals who joined the Klan had earlier demonstrated a much higher rate of voting and civic activism than did their opponents, and many of the individuals in Orange County who joined the Klan did so out of a sense of civic activism. Upon easily winning the local Anaheim election in April 1924, the Klan representatives promptly fired city employees who were known to be Catholic and replaced them with Klan appointees. The new city council tried to enforce prohibition after its victory. The Klan chapter held large rallies and initiation ceremonies over the summer. The opposition to KKK's hold on Anaheim politics organized, bribed a Klansman for their secret membership list, and exposed the Klansmen running in the state primaries. They defeated most of the candidates. Klan opponents in 1925 took back local government, and succeeded in a special election in recalling the Klansmen who had been elected in April 1924. The Klan in Anaheim quickly collapsed, its newspaper closed after losing a libel suit, and the minister who led the local clavern moved to Kansas. Aerial view of Anaheim and Disneyland in 1965. Construction of the Disneyland theme park began on July 16, 1954, and it opened to the public on July 17, 1955. It has become one of the world's most visited tourist attractions, with over 650 million visitors since its opening. The location was formerly 160 acres 065. Orange and walnut trees, some of which remain on the property. Hotels and motels began to spread, and residential districts soon followed, with increasing property values. In 2001, Disney's California Adventure renamed Disney California Adventure Park in 2010 the most expansive project in the theme park's history, opened to the public in 1970. The Census Bureau reported Anaheim's population as 93% Hispanic and 892% non-Hispanic white in the late 20th century. Anaheim grew rapidly in population today. Anaheim has a diverse ethnic and racial composition. During the large expansion of the Disneyland Resort in the 1990s, the city of Anaheim recognized the Anaheim Resort area as a tourist destination. It includes the Disneyland Resort, the Anaheim Convention Center, the Honda Center, and Angel Stadium. In 2007, the city celebrated its sesquicentennial. July 2012 protests. Main article: Anaheim police shooting and protests in July 2012. Political protests by Hispanic residents occurred following the fatal shooting of two men, the first of whom was unarmed. Protesting occurred in the area between State College and East Street, and was motivated by concerns over police brutality, gang activity, domination of the city by commercial interests, and a perceived lack of political representation of Hispanic residents in the city government. The protests were accompanied by looting of businesses and homes. Geography: Anaheim is located at 33 degrees 50 minutes 10 seconds north, 117 degrees 53 minutes 23 seconds west, 33,836,165 degrees north, 117,889,769 degrees west, 33,836,165, -117,889,769, and is approximately 25 miles 40. Panorama of part of East Anaheim in the Santa Ana Canyon communities and neighborhoods. This section contains content that is written like an advertisement. Please help improve it by removing promotional content and inappropriate external links, and by adding encyclopedic content written from a neutral point of view. September 2016. Learn how and when to remove this template message. The Anaheim Convention Center. Downtown Anaheim is located in the heart of the Colony Historic District. Downtown is the administrative heart of the city, where you find City Hall, Anaheim West Tower, Anaheim Police Headquarters, the Anaheim Chamber of Commerce, and the main library. Anaheim Ice, formerly Disney Ice, the downtown Anaheim Farmers Market, a food hall in a historic 1919 Sunkist packing house, and the Center Street Promenade are also located in downtown Anaheim. In late 2007, the Museo, the newest major museum in Orange County, opened its doors for the first time and is located next to Anaheim West Tower. Pearson Park is also located in downtown Anaheim, and and is named after Charles Pearson, who was mayor of Anaheim during the time Walt Disney opened Disneyland in Anaheim. One of the major attractions located in Pearson Park is the Pearson Park Amphitheater in the Colony Historic District just west of downtown Anaheim as the Mother Colony House, which was built by George Hansen and was the first house built in Anaheim, the founder of Anaheim today. It is Anaheim's and Orange County's oldest museum still open to the public. The Wolk Steffel House is a Victorian mansion located next door to the Mother Colony House. Originally, the Victorian home was occupied by the Steffel family, early pioneer residents of Anaheim. The home served as headquarters for the local Red Cross until the early 1990s. In 2010-2011, the Wolk Steffel House became refurnished and is now part of the Founders Park complex. Founders Park includes the Mother Colony House and a carriage house, which serves as a museum of Anaheim's agricultural history. These three buildings are open every first Saturday from 9 to 12 p.m. Climate. Like many other South Coast cities, Anaheim maintains a Mediterranean climate, enjoying warm winters and hot summers. Climate data for Anaheim, California 1981-2010 normals month January, February, March, April. May, June, July, August, September, October, November, December. Year record high degree F degree C 95 35 94 34 97 36 106 41 106 41 104 40 107 42 102 39 108 42 107 42 99 37 89 32 108 42. Average high degree F degree C 697 quintillion 209 quattuordecillion 699 tredecillion 211 duodecillion 722 undecillion 223 decillion 746 nonillion 237 octillion 771 septillion 251 sextillion 802 quintillion 268 quadrillion 852 trillion 296 billion 869,305,858 299,813,274,730-228-702-212-7718-2511. Average low degree F degree C 473-85-484-91-504-102-529-116. 573,141,606,159,640-178-644-18-622-168-578-143-502-101-474-86-5524-1292. Record low degree F degree C 30-1 30-1 37 3 3 3 4 5 7 5 0 1 0 5 4 1 2 5 3 1 2 5 1 1 1 4 5 7 3 3 1 3 2 0 3 0-1. Average precipitation inches M 339 sextillion 861 quintillion 334 quadrillion 848 trillion 207 billion 526 million 82,208. 0 35 89 016 41 003 08 009 23 06 168 109 277 226 574 1426 3622. Source: Demographics Historical Population Census. Pop percent plus or minus 1870-881-1880-833-54% 1890-1273-528% 1900-1456-144% 1910-2628-805% 1925-526-1103% 1930-10995-990% 1940-11031-03% 1950-14556-320% 1960-104184-6157% 1970 166,408 597% 1980 219,494 319% 1990 266,406 214% 2000 328,014 231% 2010 336,265 25% S 2015 350,742 43%. U.S. Decennial Census Racial Composition 2010-1990-1970-1950 White 527% 714% 981% 991% Non-Hispanic Whites 275% 566% 892% N. A. Black or African American 28% 25% 01% 05% Hispanic or Latino of any race 528% 314% 171% N. A. Asian 148% 94% 11% 02% 2010 The 2010 United States Census reported that Anaheim had a population of 336,265 The population density was 6,180 people per square mile 552 per square kilometers. The racial makeup of Anaheim was 177,237 527% white 275% non-Hispanic white alone, 9,347 28% African American, 2,648 08% Native American, 49,857 148% Asian 44% Vietnamese, 36% Filipino, 20% Korean, 14% Chinese, 13% Indian, 1,607 05% Pacific Islander, 80,705 240% from other races, and 14,864 44% from two or more races Hispanic or Latino of any race were 177,467 persons 528%, 460% of Anaheim's population was of Mexican descent, 12% Salvadoran, and 10% Guatemalan, the remainder of the Hispanic population came from smaller ancestral groups. The census reported that 332,708 people 989% of the population lived in households, 2,020.06% lived in non-institutionalized group quarters, and 1,537.05% were institutionalized. There were 98,294 households, out of which 44,045 448% had children under the age of 18 living in them, 52,518 534% were opposite-sex married couples living together, 14,553 148% had a female householder with no husband present, 7,223 73% had a male householder with no wife present. There were 6,173 63% unmarried opposite-sex partnerships, and 733 07% same-sex married couples or partnerships. 17,448 households 178% were made up of individuals and 6,396 65% had someone living alone who was 65 years of age or older. The average household size was 338. There were 74,294 families 756% of all households. The average family size was 379. The age distribution of the population was as follows: 91,917 people 273% under the age of 18, 36,506 people 109% aged 18 to 24, 101,110 people 301% aged 25 to 44, 75,510 people 225% aged 45 to 64, and 31,222 people 93% who were 65 years of age or older. The median age was 324 years for every 100 females. There were 990 males for every 100 females age 18 and over. There were 971 males. There were 104,237 housing units at an average density of 2.0515 per square mile, 7,921 per square kilometers, of which 47,677, 485% were owner-occupied, and 50,617, 515% were occupied by renters. The homeowner vacancy rate was 17%. The rental vacancy rate was 72%, 160,843 people, 478% of the population lived in owner-occupied housing units, and 171,865 people, 511% lived in rental housing units. According to the 2010 United States Census, Anaheim had a median household income of $59,627, with 156% of the population living below the federal poverty line. 2000. As of the census of 2000, there were 328,014 people, 96,969 households, and 73,502 families residing in the city. The population density was 6,8427 inhabitants per square mile, 2,5878 per square kilometers. There were 99,719 housing units at an average density of 2,0375 per square mile, 7,867 per square kilometers. The racial makeup of the city was 55% white, 3% black or African American, 0.9% Native American, 12% Asian, 0.4% Pacific Islander, 24% from other races, and 5% from two or more races. 46% of the population were Hispanic or Latino. Of Anaheim's 96,969 households, 430% had children under the age of 18 living with them, 563% were married couples living together, 131% had a female householder with no husband present, and 242% were non-families. 181% of all households were made up of individuals, and 61% had someone living alone who was 65 years of age or older. The average household size was 334, and the average family size was 375 in the city. The population was spread out, with 302% under the age of 18, 105% from 18 to 24, 335% from 25 to 44, 177% from 45 to 64, and 82% who were 65 years of age or older. The median age was 30 years for every 100 females. There were 1,001 males for every 100 females age 18 and over. There were 981 males. The median income household income was $47,122, and the median family income was $49,969. Males had a median income of $33,870 versus $28,837 for females. The per capita income for the city was $18,266, about 104% of families and 141% of the population were below the poverty line, including 189% of those under age 18 and 75% of those age 65 or over. Economy. Sleeping Beauty Castle at Disneyland. During the park's 50th anniversary celebration, Anaheim's income is based on a tourism economy. In addition to the Walt Disney Company being the city's largest employer, the Disneyland Resort itself contributes about $47 billion annually to Southern California's economy. It also produces $255 million in taxes every year. Another source of tourism is the Anaheim Convention Center, which is home to many important national conferences. Many hotels, especially in the city's resort district, serve theme park tourists and conventiongoers. The Anaheim Canyon Business Park makes up 63% of Anaheim's industrial space and is the largest industrial district in Orange County. Anaheim Canyon is also home to the second largest business park in Orange County. Anaheim Canyon houses 2,600 businesses, which employ over 55,000 workers. Several notable companies have corporate offices and/or headquarters within Anaheim. Anaheim Memorial Medical Center at Kaiser Foundation, L3 Communications, Living Stream Ministry, Northgate, Gonzalez Markets, family-owned Hispanic grocery chain, Pacific Sunwear, Panasonic, Pendarvis Manufacturing, Raytheon, Sunny Delight, Tormina Industries, Targus, a computer peripheral manufacturer, Tenet Healthcare, Toyota Financial Services, Universal Alloy, YKK Corporation, world's largest zipper manufacturing firm, Yogurtland, Zixel, maker of routers, switches and other networking products. Top employers. According to the city's 2012 Comprehensive Annual Financial Report, the top employers in the city are hashtag employer hash of employees 1 Disneyland Resort 22,202 Kaiser Permanente 5,403 Kaiser Permanente Anaheim Medical Center 3,704 Northgate Gonzalez Markets 1,905. Anaheim Regional Medical Center 1,206 at Larger retail centers include the Downtown Disney shopping area at the Disneyland Resort, the Power Center's Anaheim Plaza in Western Anaheim 347,000 feet 2, and Anaheim Town Square in East Anaheim 374,000 feet 2, as well as the Anaheim Gardenwalk Lifestyle Center 440,000 feet 2 of retail, dining and entertainment located in the Anaheim Resort attractions. This section contains embedded lists that may be better presented using pros. You can help by converting the list or lists to pros, if appropriate editing help is available. September 2016 Learn how and when to remove this template message. Anaheim Gardenwalk Anaheim Convention Center Angel Stadium of Anaheim Battle of the Dance Dinner Theater closed in 2012 Disneyland Resort Disneyland Disney California Adventure Park, Downtown Disney ESPN Zone The Grove of Anaheim, formerly the Sun Theater, formerly Tinseltown Studios Honda Center, formerly the Arrowhead Pond of Anaheim Anaheim Ice American Sports Centers, home of the U.S. Men's National Volleyball Team Flight Deck Flight Simulation Center Anaheim Hills Golf Course Dad Miller Golf Course Oak Canyon Nature Center Museo, Art Museum located in downtown Anaheim Anaheim, OC Walk of Stars Sports Teams. This section contains embedded lists that may be better presented using pros. You can help by converting the list or lists to pros, if appropriate editing help is available. September 2016 Learn how and when to remove this template message. Street banners promoting the Anaheim Ducks and Angels. Current teams: NHL team, Anaheim Ducks. MLB team, Los Angeles Angels of Anaheim. Team moved to Springfield, Massachusetts and was renamed for the 2009-2010 season World Team Tennis. The Anaheim Oranges played in 1978 Continental Indoor Soccer League team. The Anaheim Splash played from 1994 to 1997 California Surf of the now-defunct North American Soccer League played from 1978 to 1981 Court Battle against the Angels. Main article, City of Anaheim v. Angels Baseball LP Angel Stadium of Anaheim in 2003 on January 3, 2005, Angels Baseball LP, the ownership group for the Anaheim Angels, announced that it would change the name of the club to the Los Angeles Angels of Anaheim. Arturo Moreno, believed team spokesman, pointed out that from its inception, the Angels had been granted territorial rights by Major League Baseball to the counties of Los Angeles, Ventura, Riverside, and San Bernardino. In addition to Orange County, the new owner knew the name would help him market the team to the entire Southern California region rather than just Orange County. The of Anaheim was included in the official name to comply with a provision of the team's lease at Angel Stadium, which requires that Anaheim be included in the team's name. Mayor Kurt Pringle and other city officials countered that the name change violated the spirit of the lease clause. Even if it were in technical compliance, they argued that a name change was a major bargaining chip in negotiations between the city and Disney Baseball Enterprises, Inc., then the ownership group for the Angels. They further argued that the city would never have agreed to the new lease without the name change, because the new lease required that the city partially fund the stadium's renovation but provided very little revenue for the city. Anaheim sued Angels Baseball LP in Orange County Superior Court, and a jury trial was completed in early February 2006, resulting in a victory for the Los Angeles Angels of Anaheim franchise. Anaheim appealed the court decision with the California Court of Appeal in May 2006. The case was tied up in the appeals court for over 2 years. In December 2008, the appeals court upheld the February 2006 decision and ruled in favor of the Angels organization. In January 2009, the Anaheim City Council voted not to appeal the court case any further, bringing an end to the 4-year legal dispute between the City of Anaheim and the Angels organization. Government and politics. City Government. Anaheim City Hall. See also, List of Mayors of Anaheim, California. Under its city charter, Anaheim operates under a council-manager government. Legislative authority is vested in a city council of 5 nonpartisan members, who hire a professional city Manager to oversee day-to-day operations. The mayor serves as the presiding officer of the city council in a first-among-equals role under the city's term limits. An individual may serve a maximum of 2 terms as a city council member and 2 terms as the mayor up until 2014. All council seats were elected at large. Voters elected the mayor and 4 other members of the city council to serve 4-year staggered terms. Elections for 2 council seats were held in years divisible by 4, while elections for the mayor and the 2 other council seats were elected during the intervening even-numbered years in response to protests and a California Voting Rights Act lawsuit by the American Civil Liberties Union and several residents. The city placed 2 measures on the November 2014 ballot. Measure L proposed that council members be elected by district instead of at-large. Measure M proposed to increase the number of council seats from 5 to 7. Both measures passed the current city council. Mayor Tom Tate since 2010, Mayor Pro Tem Lucille Kring since 2012, Jordan Brandman since 2012, Chris Murray since 2010, James Vanderbilt since 2014. Federal, state and county representation in the United States House of Representatives. Anaheim is split among 3 congressional districts, California's 39th Congressional District, represented by Republican Ed Royce, California's 45th Congressional District, represented by Republican Mimi Walters, and California's 46th Congressional District, represented by Democrat Loretta Sanchez in the California State Senate. Anaheim is split among 3 districts, the 29th Senate District, represented by Republican Bob Huff, the 34th Senate District, represented by Republican Janet Nguyen, and the 37th Senate District, represented by Republican John Morlock in the California State Assembly. Anaheim is split among 3 districts, the 65th Assembly District, represented by Republican Young Kim, the 68th Assembly District, represented by Republican Don Wagner, and the 69th Assembly District, represented by Democrat Tom Daley on the Orange County Board of Supervisors. Anaheim is divided between 2 districts, with Anaheim Hills lying in the 3rd District and the remainder of Anaheim lying in the 4th District. 3rd, represented by Todd Spitzer since 2013. 4th, represented by Sean Nelson since 2010. Infrastructure Emergency Services. Anaheim Police Department's MD-500E helicopter. Angel Fire Protection is provided by the Anaheim Fire Department. Disneyland Resort has its own fire department, though it does rely on the Anaheim Fire Department for support, and for paramedic services. Law enforcement is provided by the Anaheim Police Department. Ambulance service is provided by CARE Ambulance Service. Anaheim Public Utilities. Anaheim Public Utilities is the only municipal-owned water and electric utility in Orange County, providing residential and business customers with water and electric services. The utility is regulated and governed locally by the City Council. A Public Utilities Board, made up of Anaheim residents, advises the City Council on major utility issues. Anaheim has decided to bury power lines along major transportation corridors, converting its electricity system for aesthetic and reliability reasons to minimize the impact on customer bills. Undergrounding is taking place slowly over a period of 50 years, funded by a 4% surcharge on electric bills.